I really love Binding of Isaac music. And I really, really, hate the Lost. Okay, we're just going to Mom. We have the D, I forget what it does. Okay. Tear speed up, I guess. Do I have spectral tears? I do. Nice. I forgot that the Lost now actually starts out with, something use. Suicide King? Yep, just stay there, Brosis. I mean, my options were coward it out or coward it out, right? So might as well go with the better of the option, coward it out. I can actually go in here. Bye! Gotta love that ability. Ooh, don't like. I do not like this. I'm literally crying. Oh my. What the heck? What? No. I mean, a manly scream. That was terrifying beyond all belief. Come on. There we go. Now I can do the rest of these guys. Boom. Oh. That's seriously useful. I could turn into the Gupster. Mine. Okay. Reroll into something else. Is this the full reroll, is my only question. Or is this the one that hits, I know it's not the one that hits items. Because that's a D6, I believe. I think this is the one that just rerolls the items we have. Yay for stupid range. The stupidest range there is. Come on, buddies. Thank you. I appreciate it. Okay.
Health up.
Oh my word. So useful. And now because they won't attack, I can just shoot them. That sure was easy. Ooh! Serpent's Kiss. The Kiss of Death. Oh, I just realized you can actually get the trophies and the crap on this one. Huh. I believe Serpent's Kiss is... Oh. Nope, it's not Bobby Blossom. Huh. Statement retracted. That's it. Perfect. Yep, get poisoned and die. I'm very murdery today. Woo! Right. It's easier to move both than move one. That's it. Keep firing, boy. Ooh! Ah! Got Hello, Anderson Lucas. Ooh, Mr. Dolly. Mother, I hate you. Come on. Oh, there's just one. And here I was prepared to use the Necronomicon. The Necronomicon. FYI, the Necronomicon is my favorite con. Beats out BlizzCon, E3, which is a con even though it doesn't have con in the name. I think there's literally a convention called Weeaboo Convention.
Retro.
I think that's a thing. Or it's like WeebCon or something? Why is that heart half black? What? That's cool. Oh, hi, Lost. I'm just gonna hide. Boop, 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 boop. This run is surprisingly really, really good. Question mark. What does that even do? Does that turn me into Blue Bobbit? Or something? The bluest of the Bobbies. Oh no. Oh. For a second I thought it was Cursed of the Lost. Now I was gonna say, it's Cursed of the Me. Who knows, maybe this will unlock a hard mom trophies for me. Because seeing as you can no longer do the okay, down we go. And save. Oh my, that's a lot of money. Oh, hi, Pestilence. I'm gonna kill you basically instantly. As you are the weakest. Like, the horsemen always range in strength. And sometimes Pestilence is the most powerful. And sometimes he is just so very good. Okay. Did you fail at attacking? Plus I have a free hit. Don't you, sucker? No. Please be your head. Oh. I don't know why I wanted his head. I wanted a lump of coal. Okay. As soon as this is a daily run, I'm gonna play it how I normally play. Come on. There we go. Why am I getting so many dang black hearts? Oh, this is simple. I legitimately just have to do this. Oh, one of those. 50. Come on. What do you do here? Okay, what are you? Oh, better pills. Nice.
Balls of steel.
Death. I think I'm gonna keep Suicide King. For the second I get that one extra life, which will preferably be 9 extra lives in the form of a guppy. Because as we all know, guppy is the best thing ever in any game, no matter who you're talking to. If you ask them the best ability, they will always say guppy. Or Homeward from Dark Souls. Homeward from Dark Souls is... And for those of you who don't know what Homeward from Dark Souls does, it takes you home. Like, in Dark Souls, you have the bonfires, right? For an undead, that's your home. You use Homeward, it will take you to the last bonfire you were at. For a normal, everyday human, it will just take you to your house. So, it is so useful. What are you? Not as good as the D4, that's what you are. Even though I don't rightfully remember what the D4 does, and I'm afraid to use it, because I don't want to end up ruining my run. Ruining my run. Ruining my run. But I have a strange feeling a lot of people have died by the point we're at now. Like, maybe by accidentally using Suicide King or what have you. Suicide King, which sounds like a JoJo stand. Woo! That is a big boom. Ooh, yay. Ooh, yay. The two best kills ever for my current build. Come on. Boom. Oh, these guys. A lot of people have trouble with these guys. Because I don't think they... Yes, they hurt you when they touch you. But all of their attacks are basically just back away from them. Oh yay. I got the best boss. I'm so glad Dark Souls doesn't have any like bullet hell bosses like this guy. Oh, make me so mad, and sure, why not? Oh, Suicide Cat.
Tears up. Tears up.
I can see forever. Tears. Balls of steel. Gotta steal the dancer balls. I'm in party. Yep. I can see the future. Infested? Come on. Oh. No. None of those are really that good. Oh. Oh my. Oh, I just had a heart attack. I gotta try and kill them over the water so I don't have to deal with the spider. Okay. No. I never really checked. Do they have all 21 of the Prime Arcana for the Tarot cards? That wouldn't surprise me, but I've never really noticed. It seems to be random. I mean, they have Fool, Fortune. I don't think they have a star. At least. So, no, they don't have a star. Which is something I just learned as an actual thing, which is why I'm trying to commit it to memory by talking about it. And the reason I'm just sort of chattering about what's happening is this run is pretty much a set in stone victory so long as I play well. I mean, there's nothing stopping me. Oh my goodness. There's nothing that can conceivably stop me, so long as I do relatively well. I mean, I have one hit per room before I die, which is the lost biggest problem. He has one hit, and then he's done. Okay, minimize the map. Start with this one. Ha! Oops. Oh. Sure. I'll take damage. Actually, I believe this is 1.5 damage. So it's really good. Yeah, I'm shredding these guys now. Still not one-shotting flies, which annoys me to no end. What's the fastest decent tier speed up? I guess number one? I mean, my range is so high that I don't think number one would be that bad. But, I mean, it's number one. It is very slightly better than, oh, it's the curse of the me! But I've already experienced that. Oh, there's only one. Okay. My heart's of true evil. Come on. That's it. Don't attack me. Attack the direction where I used to be. Ooh, I do. Oh, okay.
Range up.
Yep. Okay, that was it. Hangers. Literally my least favorite enemy when it comes to like art. My actual least favorite is the just the zombie guys. Especially the one-eyed ones that shoot at you. I mean, just the whole, every enemy in this game is based on a child, and you have hanging children. That's, yeah, no, that's not something I like. Oh, more of them, and these ones have the contorted faces. Why, game, why? I shouldn't have talked about it, they wouldn't have appeared. Oh, wiggle worm, or tapeworm, sorry. And it makes my tears super high.
Okay.
I thought that was supposed to, do something different. I guess. You ain't only having good tears. When tears don't matter. I'm clearing this room because that will be horrible later on. That was the most dangerous thing I could have possibly done in this room. Okay, not these zombie guys, the ones that have flesh. Okay, we have, some gish poos. Here, Gishu. Okay, what do you get? Some coinage, some medium. Is there another? Okay. I can check the shop in a second. At least there's no conceivable way of getting a damage penalty in this one. Yep, I'm dead. There it is. Damage penalty 78. And finished right about the same as I did last time. Time level 4. Total 1058. Or 158, I should say. Item penalty 147. Time penalty 1345. Damage penalty 87. Swag bonus 778. Exploration bonus 5859. Stage bonus 5000. Okay. Not bad. Oh, I lost me so little. Dang it. That was really fun.